quite a lot. I've called it Craig Wright or Craig Wrong.
Who is Craig?
Craig Wright. Oh. Yeah.
Well, if you're not familiar with him, you will be at the end of this round. If bullshit was a tradable commodity, then Craig Wright would have his own stock exchange by now. Yet somehow, believe it or not, there are still some people out there who operate under the kind of ill-conceived conception that Craig isn't a moronic, deluded oxygen thief. So, given the altruistic nature of our show here, we thought we'd do our best to lift the lid on this belligerent Pinocchio as we play a little game I like to call Craig Right or Craig Wrong. So all it is,
and
I've got
to make a disclaimer. He's suing everybody, so everybody on this.
Not involved.
Well,